"None of them," returned the Jaguar with a sly grin. "I had a dish of magic scrambled eggs on toast, and it wasn't a bad feast at all. Ah, there isn't room in me for even you, and I don't regret it, because I judge from your green color that you are not ripe and would make an indifferent meal. We jaguars have to be careful of our digestions. Farewell, friend monkey. Follow the path I made through the bushes, and you will find your friends."
With this, the jaguar marched on his way, and Woot took his advice and followed the trail he had made until he came to the place where the little brown bear and the tin owl and the canary were conferring together and wondering what had become of their comrade, the green monkey. End of chapter 9. Chapter 10. Tommy Quickstep. "Our best plan," said the Scarecrow Bear, when the green monkey had related the story of his adventure with the dragons, "is to get out of this Gillikin country as soon as we can, and try to find our way to the castle of Glinda the Good Sorceress. There are too many dangers lurking here to suit me, and Glinda may be able to restore us to our proper forms." "If we turn south now," the Tin Owl replied, "we might go straight into the Emerald City. That's a place I wish to avoid, for I'd hate to have my friends see me in this sad plight." And he blinked his eyes and fluttered his tin wings mournfully.